boxing superstar Terrence Crawford posts something about parenting that is getting a lot of buzz on the internet, and I wanted to get your take on it. And Terrence says the following: "We gotta stop telling our kids they could be whatever they want to be when they grow up, because that's definitely not true." So, what do you think about that? Do you tell your kids that they could be whatever they want to be? Do you limit them? I disagree with Terrence on this one. I think you should always tell your kids they can be anything. They should reach, there's an old saying, reach for the moon, you could fall in a star. So aim high if you want, could be whatever you want to be. One time Brandon Rios gave a speech to kids and he says, you could be whatever you want to be. You could be a cop, you could be a lawyer, you could be a janitor. But what he's talking about is just telling a kid, hey, you could be in the NBA one day. But guess what? If you don't dream, you're never going to make it, that's for sure. So what you can tell them is, hey, work hard. You have a chance of making it, but it's very hard. But it's possible, because anything is possible in life. I just interviewed Le'Veon Bell yesterday. He said that at 4 years old, he told everyone in his family that he's going to be in the NFL. And they all laughed at him. One of the best running backs in the history of the game. Now he's fighting this weekend, Social Gloves 2, against Adrian Peterson. Very interesting fight too. But I give you a million examples of people who they said they would never make it in life, and they've made it. Deontay Wilder started boxing at 21. Sergio Martinez started boxing at 22. So I would never tell a kid, oh, you can't do this, kid, because you never know. You never know. If somebody works hard and is dedicated, of course, it has to be timing, luck, right place, right time. They have to be special, unique in their field, and extraordinary. Muggsy Bogues, or even... I'm trying to think. Who won the slam dunk contest? From the Hawks. Spud Webb. Sorry. Slipped my mind for a second. So, I disagree with Terrence on this one, because I don't think you should not tell your kids that they could be anything, because they can be. How many stories have we heard of someone like, oh, you'll never be able to do this, you won't be able to do that, and they still prove people wrong? Sometimes that's motivation. Yes, you can't tell someone, hey, let's say a little girl, you're going to be the number one supermodel, because it's very subjective. But if they want to try for it, try for it. So what's your take on it? What do you think? Is it right to tell kids they could be whatever they want to be? And Crawford left a comment here. Hey, not every kid could be the president of the United States. But guess what? You have a chance to. You could be a senator. You could be a congressman. You could be a mayor. There's a lot of things you can be. So John Wooden had a saying, and I like John Wooden saying, but he said, don't let in life what you can't do get in the way of what you can do. Yes, nothing's easy in life, but if you're, let's say basketball, you're good in basketball, or you're good in boxing, but I use basketball because I've seen it in my own eyes. You work hard, you may not make it to the NBA, but you could play in Europe, you could play in the Middle East. I know guys who are playing right now, South America, Central America, playing in China, still making a living doing what they love, playing professional sports. So yeah, the NBA is hard, but there's a lot of options. Plus, you could coach, you could be a reporter. There's a lot of things that you can still be around the game if you love the game. So that's what I'm saying. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But I want to know from you guys, what's your philosophy? Do you tell your kids they could be anything or not? Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. And listen, Terrence is a great dad. He does a great job with his kids. We've seen very famous viral video of his daughter that the race started and she lost a shoe, and not only did she caught up to everyone, she won the race. And his other son was great in wrestling, could one day be a UFC champion. So he's doing a great job in his way, and that's the one thing about parenting. Every parent's the best way to their ability. So I'm not gonna say there's right or wrong, but that's just where I'm coming from. So stay tuned. So ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. So here you see, his parents never told him he could be whatever he wanted to be, and he still turned out a very successful athlete that is making a great living. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback, reporting. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.